Hi, I'm Veronica.
Hey, my name's Daryl.
Hello, I'm Molly.
Hi, I'm Hudson.
What's up, guys? I'm Omarion, but y'all can call me O, like the letter.
I'm a double major in music and communications with an emphasis in theater, which is pretty fun.
I'm a junior, and I am double majoring in music and theater.
My major is kinesiology, and I'm a freshman.
My hobbies include collecting ants to put into shelves.
I like clay and pizza rolls.
I was required to do 2 clubs.
I just got into Lab Rats. I can't believe it.
I just got into Lab Rats. I'm excited.
We're right now.
I don't know what's going on. And so I'm just, improving.
Lab Rats is so much fun. Anytime I get stressed about school or work, I can just come to New Hat's practice and just be goofy with my New Hat friends. And it's so amazing just to, I don't know, be fun, goofy. But sometimes, I don't know, I feel like I'm going a little insane. I've started seeing things. And maybe it's just me. Or maybe they see it too. I don't know. Just things around town and even at my house. But maybe it's nothing. I'm sure it's nothing. Lab Rats is so much fun.
Okay, so, I do front of house stuff, and one of my favorite parts of Lab Rats is the pizza that we get at every show. But this one time, I was going in to get some pizza, and I noticed something not so great. And I tried to shake it off, surely I'm just hungry, but I wasn't, I think something's watching.
So Lab Rats is going pretty good, we've had a few rehearsals. It's been nice learning the basics of improv, but it's this weird feeling I get sometimes. Ever since I joined, it's someone's there. I'm being watched. It's a little silly, I know. It's weird. It's probably nothing. Just my imagination, I bet.
We had a couple practices. It's been good. Learned a lot, but I don't know if it's me, or I don't know if it's the stress of the test. I don't know what it is, but I'm singing some stuff. Guys, I need some help. I've been hearing stuff. I don't know if it's just me or what. I don't know what it is. It's just, I think I'm going crazy.
So tell me, Molly, since joining Lab Rats, have you noticed anything odd?
Odd? Be more specific?
Some of your other New Hats have talked about seeing some creatures, maybe feeling a presence. Have you seen any of that?
The presence was there before Lab Rats, but do you mean something
like a rat?
Oh, Jeffrey! I love Jeffrey! Yeah, Jeffrey's my friend. He I was feeling lonely the first couple of weeks of school. I'm not really from here. And I one of the things I miss the most was my dog.
Listen, me and Hudson just seen this rat come down from the ceiling. I don't know what this Master Splinter motherfucker is, but we gonna get him.
I don't know what kind of sick joke this is, but I've been feeling crazy. I can't do this anymore. They just need to cut the prank, okay? Where are the cameras? Haha, funny. Not funny anymore. I literally called my mom. She was freaking out because she thought I was going crazy. And I'm all the way here, and she's all the way in Florida, and just can't think about this anymore. What is going on?
Where are we?
I'm so tired of this. I'm literally going insane.
Okay, I just don't like that they're pranking us. I mean, come on.
They're taking us as a joke. This is a game, man.
Exactly. I don't I don't appreciate
come on,
that.
Don't do anything,
we're new here. I thought it was supposed to be welcoming.
Guys, what's going on? What's going on?
I don't like this rat. I'm not messing with this rat's vibes at all.
Exactly.
Jeffrey? No, I love Jeffrey. Jeffrey's cool.
And she thinks he's okay.
Yeah, what?
Yeah, he's
I can't stand you. You over there playing with it too. Leave the rat alone. You're gonna catch something.
You're crazy.
Hey guys, what's up? What's the deal? What's the problem here?
Everybody's freaking out about Jeffrey, but he's chill. Look how chill he is. He's so nice.
What the fuck?
What do you mean?
Okay. One second. I'll be back.
No, where are the cameras? Are we being punked?
Yeah.
No, no, guys.
In. Come on, get in. Get in. Come on. Yep.
Okay. If this is what the lab rats think is funny, then I don't want any part in it.
They found their rats.
What are you talking
about?
That
makes no sense.
You guys aren't crazy. Every new hat class has their own rat.
Yeah, they're all unique and only you can see them.
You mean he only appears to us?
Yeah, for example, like my new hat class, our rat was named Chalmers. He would get into the pantry and, you know, sometimes would just eat too much. And then he fucking died. And so we just had a dead rat. But it was still our rat.
Our rat's name is Gizmo.
I was crawling through the crawl space at Lab Rats HQ, and he was just on my shoulder.
I was playing in the costume closet, and he crawled up my hand and sat on my head.
My rat's name was Bingo. There was 5 new hats at the beginning of the semester, and by the end there was 3. He ate 2 of them. That's all I'm willing to talk about.
Yeah, but this is great for you guys. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, stellar. Really, really
no,
good.
It's great.
It's really good.
You could do whatever you put your minds to.
You could do lights.
You can do front of house.
Yeah.
You can do improv.
You can do improv.
Oh.
Okay.
I get it.
We're not gonna be here for much longer.
Wait, you guys are dying?
Because we're gonna graduate.
It's okay, champ.
Oh, you guys are graduating. I cut you off.
I shouldn't feel like that the first time, man.
We thought y'all was gonna die.
Just because we're leaving to the big improv stage in the sky doesn't mean it's over.
Because you guys are the future of lab rats.
So what you're saying is that we're real lab rats now.
We in this thing like chicken wings.
Yes, sir, real lab rats.
Lab rat.
Yeah. You're a lab rat.
You're a lab rat.
You're a lab rat.
You're a lab rat.
And you're a lab rat.
Okay, focus on them.
Okay. We're lab rats.
Good luck, guys.
You're gonna need it.
It's time for us to go.
Yeah. Graduation is actually right now, so.
We have to go.
Yeah, so. Don't go in the pit.
I'm a lab rat.
Oh, we're lab rats now. Oh. Mm.
Why are you singing?
Oh.
Jeffrey here. I knew those crazy kids would figure it out eventually. Been trying to tell them for weeks, but I guess it got lost in translation. Yeah.